Holy Spirit, breathe on me. Holy Spirit, breathe on me. Until my heart.
When I entered seminary in the fall of 2008, I felt confident that I knew everything there was to know. I majored in theology at Hardin-Simmons University. I was prepared to tackle the task of the seminary experience. Heck, they should probably just give me the MDiv and get it over with. But they didn't. My pride failed to realize the importance of a ministerial theological education. While taking classes like Preaching the Passion Narratives and Exegesis of the Book of Revelation, I saw my inadequacies for pastoral ministry. Although I may have felt inadequate, as I frantically took notes in a chilly classroom filled with my peers, at the close of each semester, I realized I learned something new about myself, about my calling to ministry, about God, and about the people I serve. And I no longer felt inadequate, but equipped for the task at hand.
Really what we're about is this journey which will be transformative for you. I guarantee you will not be the same person when you wear this cap that you are now. Because you will have experiences that are transformative.
I'm working on my Master's of Divinity, I plan on using it to do youth ministry and foreign missions. I chose Logsdon because, as a woman who wants to do ministry, it was one of the few schools that offered me a lot.
I'm currently in the MDiv track for family ministry, and I was in the Army, and I'm going to go back in as an Army chaplain when I finish my studies. I go to a Baptist church, so I'm getting a Baptist Convention Scholarship, which is great because my military benefits are running out.
My name is Ray Bullock. I came from Howard Payne University, pastoral track MDiv. I'm starting that on Monday. As I was looking at Logsdon itself and the academic environment and the professors here, just learning about Logsdon, I was really impressed with the solid academic environment. Just the focus on a solid theological education.
Take my heart.